Good morning, everybody. The snow is coming down at a pretty good clip across parts of the area. Take a look at the Power of Five radar network, and you'll notice most regions showing this very light blue, indicating light snow showers. But areas just to the east of downtown, this deeper blue that kind of matches my jacket, that is where the snow is coming down pretty heavy and is quickly accumulating. So you can see here from downtown Cincinnati east and through Newtown, right now Anderson Township getting hit pretty hard with it, in through Milford, Goshen, down through Batavia. This area right now is where the snow is coming down the heaviest. You're going to watch those roads, even the ones that have been cleared recently, getting snow covered again in a hurry. And throughout the morning, we're going to be seeing these snow showers continue. I don't expect them to fade until probably 8, 9 o'clock this morning, between 9 and 10, maybe a couple of flurries, and then we're done with it. But the problem is, the worst of the snow, the heaviest snow bands are going to be here right during the morning commute, and that does make it a little hard for road crews to deal with the temperature pretty close to 20 degrees. That's about the lowest the temperatures can go without salt needing extra additives to be able to melt the snow itself. Also, you're dealing with more people on the roads, and clearing it can be a problem. So again, side streets are going to have some issues on them for a while this morning. The main roads, they're trying to get to them, but again, it took me a good bit longer than usual to get in this morning. Right now, temperatures are currently close to 20 degrees or so, 21 officially right now at CVG. So here's the planner for today. At 8 a.m., it will still be snowing. All told, we're looking at 1 to 2 inches of snow, which again is not a lot of snow, but when it comes during the morning commute, it comes when the buses are rolling out, it does cause problems. So I anticipate a longer commute this morning for all of us. Getting into the late morning hours, still cloudy and cold, 20 degrees at 11 o'clock. We get into the afternoon, temperatures topping out around 25. We should get some peaks of sunshine as we get into the afternoon and evening hours, but it's going to stay cold today and for the next several days. In fact, take a look. Forecasted highs across Ohio in the 20s. You head back towards Chicago, their high today only 20. And at night, it's going to get even colder. One of the things about fresh snow, it does help drive those overnight lows down. And tonight, we are anticipating some spots making it down into the single digits. So here's our future cast. Right now, it is showing the snow all across the area, but you'll notice as we go between now and 9 a.m., the snow showers are moving out. So this will not be a problem for your evening commute. It is only a morning issue. I'm expecting a lot of school delays to come rolling in here over the next few hours or so. As we take a look at 9 o'clock, we're on the backside of the system, maybe a couple of flurries lingering, and then as we get into the afternoon, sunshine actually does return to the area. But again, sunshine doesn't always equal warm. It's going to be a very cold afternoon and an even colder night ahead. So for today, we're at 25 degrees, morning snow, a very cold afternoon. Tonight, dipping down to 9. Yes, 9. Single digits lows tonight. For tomorrow, I expect more sunshine, about 30 degrees for the high. So keeping it very cold here for the next few days, 9 tonight, 3 Wednesday night into Thursday morning. And then as we head into next weekend, there's another system moving in. This one will bring us a bit of a wintry mix again on Saturday, potentially ending as some snow and a couple of flurries lingering into early next week. So we'll be watching the snow here for the next few hours. Again, 1 to 2 inches.